race relations. Panorama, George Floyd, a killing that shook the world. Streaming now on BBC iPlayer.
Hello, good afternoon. The government's announced more than £700 million is to be spent on the UK's border systems as they prepare for the end of the Brexit transition period on January the 1st next year. It follows a leaked letter from the International Trade Secretary, Liz Truss.